Hey guys, you are chilling here with Bolin, and today we're going to be taking a look at the Little Nightmares DLC, which offers us a different perspective on Six's adventure from Little Nightmares. Now, we will be playing as the Runaway Kid as we explore the Depths, the Hideaway, and the Residence. If you enjoy the video, don't forget to give it a like, don't forget to subscribe, click on my description below so you can keep up to date with my socials, and maybe catch me live on Twitch. And without further ado, guys, let's jump right into it. Wait a minute. Yeah. Yeah, I know there's a leech under the bed now. Yeah, okay, you can try and catch me. Catch you if you can, bitch. Let's go. Wait, she's got a torch. No, come back.
Back, I said.
Fuck. Where'd she go? Through the bars?
I can't see.
Playing this game backwards now. Okay. I don't need this. There we go. Okay. She's running for it. Isn't this where the leeches were? Oh, okay. Get on the box. Okay.
I can walk on this. Can't run. And I can't jump either. Okay. I'm looking for things I can move around. Well, not that, obviously. Maybe the suitcase? Well, it does seem to work. Okay, but where's the chick? It's all very well, we have a torch. Did she get leeched? Kinda looks like she got leeched. Yep. Screw you, bro. Chase me all you want, I'm not interested. Oh, I forgot, they fostered water. Oh, bro. Dodo. Y'all motherfuckers need to chill. Okay, I'm safe. Just don't fall. Okay. Has anyone told that the people aboard that, like, the ship's, like, nearly out of water? Like, I'm just saying. Because 9 out of 10 times, that is not a good thing. Life depends on it, bro. Jesus. There's something in the water. So let's stay away from water. How about that? The fuck? Is this really where I'm meant to go? I doubt I'd make that. And that's probably death. So where the fuck do I go? Can I move a box? Can't move a box. What's down this way? Fuck all. Okay, well it looks like we have to go. Yeah, I see them. I don't like the idea. Okay. So we're gonna take this can, we're gonna throw it at the leeches. And we're gonna hopefully get ourselves out of here. Oh shit, they move faster, there's water everywhere. Come on, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Ugh. Okay, I'm safe. Wait a minute, that was a little bit positive. Gnome? I heard a gnome. Hmm. Yeah, I want to stay out of the water as much as possible. Okay. How are we looking here? Pretty good, I'd say. What's up there? There's gotta be a reason to climb this. Okay. Too much water. I think it might be too much water. That's on, I don't know what the fuck. I think I'll power it. I get it. We have to be in there. So we gotta be in here. All the water drains. What? Why didn't it drain fully? What the fuck? I thought it would drain all the way. Clearly did it. Fuck. Okay. Okay, I'm safe there. I'm going to the sofa next, fuck that. Tja. From here to that box. Yeah, fuck you. That's a big swim. Okay. The fuck? What? Fuck that shit. He knocks me off. Okay, I did not see that coming. I really didn't. So we gotta actually like go faster here. Thank you.
motherfucker. Fuck you! Who the fuck are you?
There's no way I could reach that. I think I just gotta push it. But how? Because I keep climbing on it. This thing. Okay, we're good. Please tell me I can grab onto this. What's up? You see, I can climb on it. Okay. What's this about? Fuck it. This is a distraction. Let's go. Oh, come on. I threw you a fish. That was close. That was close. Okay, well, I found the rats. I don't think I needed to, but okay. Okay, that's good. How do we open that? Wait a minute. Oh, hell no. Okay, at least it's not coming for me. Okay, I need to be able to pull that lever. I assume. Okay, now we might be able to just jump it. But okay. That's something different. I'm looking for a key, but I'm more interested in what's in the jar. Okay. Come this way. Fine, you'll do. Yes, this way. One leech. Okay. Dude still has to catch me. This looks fucking slow. Check him. I'm gonna do laps around him. There you go. Bye. Leeches without water. I'm okay with that. Close it all. Cool. Only way is up. This looks to be like fuses. Can I pull one out? No. Push the button. And it'll pull. Electrifying it, okay. I can't seem to pull one of them out, so let's just go down and have a look. What's the deal? Okay. This makes sense now. So I need to put the two boxes on top of each other. At least that's what it looks like. So that's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna put this one here. Climb up, push the button, then we're going to take this box, and try to put it on top. That doesn't look level though to me. Let me actually try this again. Get it right in the corner. Yeah, let's get it nice and close in the corner there. Yeah, go from here, push. Cool. Can I just not drop the box on top of it from here? Look, it's like it moves. Fuck it, I'm pushing the box on. Okay, I now know what to do. I'm an absolute idiot. Trying to put the two boxes on top of each other was kind of a good idea, but it didn't move. However, we can make platforms out of these, which was my next idea, but obviously I got screwed for it. So you stay here. You come here. That should be easy jump. That should be easy jump. Okay, let's turn the water back on. Yeah, I want to push the button. Jump one, easy jump two, easy jump three. Is there a reason why I have a dead rat? Floats. I'll take it that's where you want me to go. Down. What's through here, though? Let's go down. Maybe there's a secret. The game lied to me. There was no secret. It was just the hole. Gotta wait for him to tap the box. Yeah, that works. It does make the game a little bit more cringe, but so much of worth. Okay, I got some fish food. Swim. Can we not get on this plank? Fuck you, bro. Pretty sure I can make that jump. Ugh. So good. Where to from here, though? That's a rather long swim. Okay. So yeah, there you go. Knock that. Oh shit. I don't have anything to throw. Nice try, bro. I want you on this side, actually. It's good, let's go. I don't even know where I'm swimming to. I just jumped. Okay. You stay there, bro. Okay, I made it.
And into there.
Okay. Problem is, the dude's chilling there. I need those bubbles to go elsewhere. There you go. That is so close. That is so close. Okay. Now what are we doing? Trying not to fall? Wait, is it? Yeah, okay. I see where we have to go. Okay. Whoa. I survived! How? I don't know. But I do know I was an idiot for falling off. This part sucks. This really does suck. Okay, now let's try not fall off again. What is this? Okay.
That doesn't help me though. What am I meant to do? I can't do anything with the boxes. Okay, so we're just gonna keep on climbing. And there you go. I feel there's a crank we're gonna need. I can't pull this, so I'm just gonna leave it. Looks like there's water. Let's just drop down. Cool, there is water. Cool. I'm happy with that. Okay, let's crank. Let's push the button. Actually, let's just put this in the middle first. Because I got a funny feeling we're going to be using this. So let's just put it about there. Yeah. I'm happy with that. Let's go find our crank. That is the question. Okay, so it looks like I can climb this. Okay. I'm beginning to see the pattern. Then we'll just put it on the suitcase. How about that? Where did you go? There it is. See? Easy peasy. Easy. Christian is gonna throw that far. Nah, okay. Okay. There's the crank, Okay, put it on the back. No man. Oh my god. I don't want you. Fuck off. Where's my crank? There we go. Cool. Now we just push the suitcase closer. And then there'll be no more problems. Cool. Easy. Okay. I get it. So there's just not enough time to actually swim it, so I'm gonna have to put the suitcase in the middle and then just jump across. Come here. Why can't it's so hard to grab the suitcase? Come here. No, fuck that. There we go. I needed about here-ish, I think. It does make more sense. I'll just run that side.
Okay, water has to be on. Oh man, put it on. If you miss it, you're screwed. And go. No, there you go. Should I slide under it? That didn't work. Okay, I'll get there.
Hooey.
Okay, let's go. Ooh. The fuck? Okay. This motherfucker is getting on my nerves. Yeah, fuck that.
That thing is like next level dodge. And I agree. I think it's time to put an end to it. Huh? What? Okay. Dude, fucking serious?
Alright, fuck. I should have jumped that. Come on, climb, 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 climb.
Yes! Score one for the little people.
Oh man, wanna climb on the TV? Okay, score one for the little people. We did it. Thank you. Now, hopefully, that crazy motherfucker will leave me alone. I can go swimming whenever I want. I kinda like to be able to go swimming whenever I want. Okay, here's some more of that eye stuff. Eye liquor. It doesn't look like it looks like more notes, like scrolls. Okay. I don't see anything there. Okay.
Sweet.
Let's get out of here.